This video clip explains the changes made to the Model View Options dialog as part of the introduction of graphic override combinations in ARCHICAD 20. In previous versions of ARCHICAD, the Model View Options dialog contained the Override Fill Display panel, which contained options that the fill background color, cut fills, drafting fills, and cover fills of elements, plus zone fills, could be overridden. In ARCHICAD 20, the dialog still contains the same panel, but it no longer contains the same settings. It contains an information text that tells you that fill override functionality has been moved to graphic overrides. You can click the Take Me There button to close the dialog and activate the Graphic Override Combinations dialog. Also, you can check the I Understand Do Not Show This Message Again checkbox, and as a result, the Override Fill Display panel will not be displayed the next time you activate the Model View Options dialog. However, should you at any time in the future want to bring back this panel, use the Options, Work Environment, Enable All Informational Messages menu command. An information dialog will appear that lets you know that all such messages will now be shown in dialogs. Click the OK button to proceed. If you now activate the Model View Options dialog again, you can see that the Override Fill Display panel is once again displayed. If we now activate the Graphic Override Rules dialog, we can see Graphic Override Rules and Groups on the left pane list. These are Graphic Override Rules that replicate all possible settings combinations for the override of cover fills, cut fills, drafting fills, fill backgrounds, and zone fills. By using these graphic override rules, you can achieve any of the fill override states available in previous ARCHICAD versions. However, since graphic override rules are a much more general solution than model view options, they give greater flexibility and capabilities. For example, in previous versions, it was possible to override cut fills and display them with the solid foreground. In ARCHICAD 20, you can use the All Cut Fills Solid Black Graphic Override rule as part of any graphic override combination. This rule will override the Fill Foreground Pen of cut fills, but it also provides you the possibility of setting the override pen to any desired value, such as dark gray or black. Which gives much greater flexibility in graphical representation. One last thing to note is that the Hide Zone Stamp option that existed in the Override Fill Display panel of the Model View Options dialog in ARCHICAD 20 was moved to the Options for Construction Elements panel of the dialog. It was also renamed to the Show Zone Stamp checkbox to make its name consistent with the names of other options in the panel. By default, this checkbox is checked.